The Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries, in partnership with oil companies under the Joint Venture Partnership, have concluded a pilot project on how smallholder farmers in the Albertine region can be helped to tap from the oil sector. The two-year Agriculture Development Project, or ADB, was implemented in the districts of Hoima, Chikube, Bulisa and Noya. We have a report.
Abud Mujisha, a senior agribusiness officer in Maif, says that as the ministry, they deemed it practical to start the project that will empower the smallholder and medium enterprise farmers to tap from the oil and gas sector.
First objective was to design a long-term program that was intended to strengthen the agricultural program in the region so that the communities in the region are able to exploit the opportunities and address the challenges that in the agriculture sector that is created by the development in the oil and gas sector.
Bitagasa, a piggery farmer from Hoima City, says that before the start of the project, they were rearing local breeds of pigs, but the returns were very low, with the piglet being sold for just 50,000 shillings. Now, they sell it at 200,000 shillings. Dr. Fred Kabagambe Kalisa, the senior presidential advisor on the oil and gas and the mineral industry, says that local farmers have to conform to the set standards.
Your product go to the final market. If you know how to produce high quality stuff, that knowledge is important, and that's what they should be able to get from a workshop like this. Hard work. There's nothing for free. You see, there has been the normal outcry, how shall we benefit from the oil industry? Shall we get money? Nobody puts money in one's pocket for free.
Rosette Komujisha, the national content lead at Total E&P, says that oil companies are ready to take up local products, so as long as they conform to the standards. So far, Agriculture Development Project that was implemented by Self Help Africa on behalf of the joint venture partners Total and Sinoc has supported 500 smallholder farmers to produce and supply diverse food items to different markets. Supporting Hoima District local government to complete the construction and operationalization of the pig abattoir supported 225 pig farmers to adopt improved management practices and access better markets, promoting post-harvest management, value addition and access to markets. Story by Ismail Kasioha for the news.